so proud to be here with you, and thank you for being here with us. Yeah. This is a breath of fresh air.
Amen.
Yeah.
Amen, brother.
This feels like a pulse. This feels like a waking up.
Waking up.
And we know, of course, that the politicians and big banks, and of course the police, they're surveilling us at this moment, of course. They must be wondering, when will the progressive American conscience wake up?
Wake up!
Wake up!
The sleeping giant of progressive Americans is up on one elbow now. A little bit hungover from decades of consumerism and militarism. But we are coming to life.
Amen.
Change. Hallelujah. And when we wake up, we're 60 times the size, 100 times the energy of the Tea Party.
Praise be!
They hope that they can keep us in their demonstration pens. They hope that we won't notice that they're taking away our right to peaceably gather, our right of speech and press, our right to be here. They'll shut down public space as much as they can. But they don't know what shape our Tahrir Square will take. Change, hallelujah! They don't know what shape our Madison Rotunda will take. They don't know what shape our Playa del Sol will take. But even the stockbrokers, even the police themselves, they know that the rich are stealing everything that isn't nailed down. You don't have to be a leftist to know that these colonial wars are as deadly as they are absurd. Somebody give me a peace hallelujah.
Peace
hallelujah.
Peace hallelujah.
Peace hallelujah.
Peace hallelujah.
How extreme is their domination of our everyday life? And the future of my 17-month-old daughter. When we can't even be sure that the physical systems of the earth are stable enough to live in.